Hi, today's SolidWorks tutorial, I will be discussing about how to make SolidWorks. You can stop and rewind the videos to understand and learn how it was done properly. Please continue watching until the end of the video so you can easily learn SolidWorks. And I appreciate your support to my YouTube channel. I found out that some of you are not subscribed yet. Please subscribe now so you can gain more knowledge about SolidWorks. Let's get started. There's a new SolidWorks document that is open. Part. Pick up the part. Click OK. And then a new sketch open up. Let's go to the prompt plane. Let's sketch. Pick up the sketch. And now draw a circle. Change the unit, document, properties, unit. Oh, so millimeter ready. So just adjust the millimeter. And then OK. Then dimension it to 100 in millimeter. And regenerate the model with the current value, and it regenerate itself, and click OK, click dimension, and now it's 100. So let's do another circle. Okay, dimension it with 70 maybe. Millimeter, click OK, and now picture extrude boss. I use the middle plane, and then let's get 20 as the unit as a millimeter. Yep, so it's good to go. So it's now open to a solid drawing, and rebuild and save the model to 186. Okay. Now I wanted to have the top plane. You see the top plane? I want to make another plane. So I just press the plane and put it at 75 away from the top plane. So I wanted to make a drawing in this area. So let's do it. So sketch. And then normal in front of you. And let's make a rectangular of dimension that is 70 in millimeter, and click OK. Press that one and this one, so that's 35, and this one will be 25. That's good enough. So it's fully defined right now. So that's all of dimension, and we go to the picture, extrude on the area, and to the next, let's put it as drop outward, like that. That word. No. So let's go ahead with that one. Let's do it again. It's supposed to be merged, so it merges. Let's get out of this, hide the plane too. Let's do some normal and sketch on the front of this view, the circle. Let's dimension it as 25. And extrude it to 50. Okay. And let's get out of the dialog box. Let's chamfer this one. Plus 20. And also this one. Now I want this one to be copied on the other side, so let's do that one, mirror it, this one and this one to be mirror. Okay, we missed the other one, the chamfer. Let's do mirror the chamfer. Good. Let's do some chamfer. So let's do it as in 5 in millimeter, maybe 2.5 in millimeter. And also the space, the space, the space, this doesn't work on that one. Another chamfer, maybe 2 only. So let's do the chamfer here. Clear. Chamfer here. This one, so it's good now to to go. All are chamfered. One, but the whole thing. Let's go on aluminum. Burn is aluminum. Glass ball is sandblaster. Polish. All the control key, and then all the chambers. Let's say just remove that one. That one. Okay. So this one's good. Final render. Please make a comment on my tutorial. It gives you enough information on how to use SolidWorks. If my tutorial is okay for you or some changes that I can improve, make my videos more easy and fun to learn SolidWorks for you. Thank you.